you doing, bud? You stacking them? I know, it's rainy outside, so it's dark in the house, it seems like, huh? Whoa, yeah. Yeah. You stacking him up? Beep, beep. Beep, beep. Nothing like a rainy day PJ morning, huh? Nothing like a rainy day PJ morning, huh? No? Okay. Yeah. Is that yummy? What is that? Yeah? Is that a train? Is that a fire truck? Hey everyone, I really didn't talk this morning. Just was kind of being sporadic and just taking little videos of Alec and just some randomness this morning. The rain was pretty cool though. It just hasn't rained steady like that for a while, so it's nice and clear right now, which is good, but it's cloudy. But I actually really liked it. It's going to be a high of 70. The water just takes away that pollen and just makes it a little cooler in the air, so it is nice. Hope everybody's having a good day today. It is Friday. Last night was tough. I hate to report, Oregon did lose to Arizona. I don't know what happened. I'm gonna have my thoughts and my thoughts only, but you know, when you have a fresh offensive line and your quarterback the previous 2 weeks ago gets sacked 8 times, it's probably not going to be 100%. So it happens though. But Oregon's still an amazing team. Love Mariota. Love Mariota. So if you ever see this, you're the man. But it's a good team. Good team. Regardless if they win or lose, they're still a good team. But yeah. Just woke up, Kay, just gave her a kiss to say goodbye, and she's up, so, I don't know how she does that, a couple of, like, 6 hours of sleep, then she goes back to work tonight, so, I don't get it, I don't know how she does it, so, but, it's crazy to think that it's almost into the second week of October. Like, this morning, I was getting up, I shaved and everything, well, not shaved, but cleaned up a little bit, and I was looking like, oh my gosh, I gotta start figuring out where I'm taking stuff out for my trip to see my oldest son, Christian. And I was like, oh gosh, I gotta start doing that. I gotta start figuring things out, where I'm gonna start buying things. So I was just like, man, time flies. Time flies. This year has just gone by too quick. So hopefully next year it slows down a little bit, but I think next year's gonna fly just as much because it's been so busy. So, but enough of me rambling on. I'm headed into work, so I just wanted to say hi, say a few words, which were actually turned out to be a lot of words. So I hope everybody has a great day and a good night, and I will see you all tomorrow.
Morning. So, okay, this is, first of all, I'm going to move you over. So I had a flu shot yesterday at work and didn't know I was getting a flu shot yesterday at work. And today I feel terrible. My arm is so sore and my stomach is upset and I feel like I have the flu, which is really fun, especially when I have to go back to work. Yeah. So, and Alec has been kind of grouchy, but he likes pepperoni. So I made him pasta, I made him what he had for dinner, and he liked it for dinner, But then I made it for him today, and he is being so unbelievably fussy. He's hitting, he's yelling, he's crying and whining. He's almost in timeout a couple of times.
Maybe.
So, this is going to be a very long day. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's already been a long day. I would love to just crawl back into bed right now. I think that would be really awesome. Just start over. That would be what I would like to do, but can't. So, hopefully tonight we'll be fast at work. And we won't have to worry about being slow and thinking about how much I just want to throw up. So, see, now he seems to be better. I just don't understand. He was crying and screaming and yelling and being a brat until I gave him deli meat and cheese for lunch. Like turkey and cheese and pepperoni, which I know is not the greatest. So, you know, I know it's not. I don't know where you're from is. But now he's fine. So I guess we'll just go with it. What are you looking for? You looking for your drum? Did you find him? Oh, good. Oh, your purple drum, your cement truck. Very nice.
Another one.
Now you looking for another one? Yeah.
It's different.
Whatever keeps him occupied. Oh, your big drum. Two from. Ow.
All right, everybody. It's me. Hi. I just got off work. I just relieved Mimi. Alec is sleeping. Kay is at work, and I hope she's having a good night. She got a flu shot the other night, and she's just not feeling well, and I hope she's doing okay, so... I will know in probably 8 hours. I'll see her. I feel so bad for her, but I love her, and she does so good, and she works so hard, and she helps us out a lot. We wouldn't be doing half the things that we're doing if it wasn't for her. So, honey, I appreciate you. But everybody, I hope you guys had a great day. My day has been nuts. I'm exhausted. I'm burnt out. Don't have really much to say. It was a good day. I've been inside all day working, so I really haven't really got to see much of outside. So hopefully, you know, everybody's been good, everybody's doing good, everybody out there watching is doing good. But I'm gonna get some dinner. I'm gonna sit back, watch a show, probably pass out during it. I will see you all in the morning, okay? Thanks everybody. Have a great night. Be good. Bye.